Hello, today I am going to talk about superheroes. They are not just cartoons. They are people that you admire, people who have made you feel safe and often safe. They can be your parents, friends, grandfathers, police, etc. My superhero is my mom, although she is not always at home. She has always offered my support. She has made me feel safe and happy. That we I consider her my superhero.